Hello, good morning students. We are discussing cash balance approach of quantity theory of money. In the last video, we discussed what is cash balance approach, what is demand for money as per Cambridge approach or cash balance approach, what is supply of money. As per your syllabus today, we are going to discuss Pigou's equation. This is the equation of Pigou. M is equal to PKR. Where M stands for quantity of money or total quantity of money or supply of money. P for price level. Price level, matlab here, general price level. R, generally for income Y used. But here we used R. Why? Because total real income expressed in particular commodity, say wheat. Example kiska liya hai? Wheat ka liya hai. Total real resources or real income which can be expressed in particular commodity. This is just example ke puri income ko humne ek commodities mein liya hai, commodity mein wheat. So this is total real income expressed in particular commodity, say wheat. K, most important, proportion of total real income which is held in cash. K क्या इंडिकेट करता है? K इज इंडिकेटिंग डिमांड फॉर मनी. वॉट इज डिमांड फॉर मनी एज पर कैश बैलेंस अप्रोच? द अमाउंट ऑफ मनी विच पीपल वॉन्ट्स टू कीप इन हैंड. सो वॉट इज K? प्रपोर्शन ऑफ टोटल रियल इनकम विच इज हेल्ड इन कैश. कितना हाथ में हम लोग स्टोर करना चाहते हैं? बिकॉज दिस अप्रोच लेड एम्फोसिस ऑन स्टोर ऑफ वैल्यू फंक्शन. गेटिंग माई पॉइंट? So, cash either in currency money or in bank money. So, Professor Fisher has laid emphasis on M, while Professor Pigou laid emphasis on K, proportion of real income which is held in cash. And here very, very important point should be noted that we discuss in Fisher's criticism of Fisher's theory that cash transaction approach or Fisher has emphasized only on the supply aspect of money. According to him, demand for money remains constant. But this theory laid adequate emphasis both on supply aspect of money and demand aspect of money. You can observe, M is supply side of money or quantity of money, and PKR indicating demand aspect of money. So this approach laid adequate emphasis on both demand aspect of money as well as supply aspect of money. This equation also can be then P is equal to M upon KR. Simple, a mathematical equation. If you want to know P, we will shift K and R to this side and M. So P is equal to M upon KR. This is just mathematical equation. In some books, you will find that P is equal to KR upon M. So, what is P is equal to KR? Here, P is considered as purchasing power. अगर हम P को purchasing power के तौर पर consider करेंगे, तो equation reverse हो जाएगा ना? Because P purchasing power has inverse relation with price level. There is a positive relation, there is a direct relationship between supply of money and price level. As supply of money increases, price level increases. But as price level increases, purchasing power falls. So there is inverse relationship between supply of money and purchasing power. Getting my point? So this is the equation given by Professor Pigou. He laid adequate emphasis on both aspects, demand for money as well as supply of money. We will try to understand his equation with the help of example. Suppose at a particular point of time, total quantity of money is 2 lakh rupees in the economy. K is equal to 1 upon 5. Matlab means people want to keep 1/5 of their total real income in cash. Log apne 20%, matlab 1/5, wo cash mein होल्ड करना चाहते हैं, विच इज इंडिकेटिंग डिमांड फॉर मनी. गेटिंग माय पॉइंट? सो के इक्वल टू 1/5 एंड आर विच इज एक्सप्रेस इन पर्टिकुलर कमोडिटी. हमारे एग्जांपल में वीट है, सो 1000 क्विंटल ऑफ वीट. सो P is equal to m upon kr, 2 lakh 1 upon 5 into 1000. Clear? 1000, 1000 here. So 200, हम लोग पोजिशन चेंज कर लेंगे तो 1000. So the price will be, price of this will be fixed at 1000 rupees per quintal. Now we will check at this price whether demand for money and supply of money are equal or not. So what is the equation? M is equal to PKR. M here 2 lakh, P 1000, K 1 upon 5, and this is also 1000, 200. So here 2 lakh and 2 lakh. So at this price, total demand for money will be equal to total supply of money. Getting my point? हम लोगों ने example में क्या लिया है? At particular point of time, total quantity of money or total supply of money is 2 lakh. People want to keep 1/5 of their real income in cash. And real income, actual real income is 1000 quintal of wheat. At this price, अगर हम लोग ये example लेंगे, तो 1000 rupees per quintal price हो जाएगी. और at this price, total supply of money will be equal to total demand for money. So it is an equilibrium position. So today we discuss what is Pigou's equation. That's all for today. आज के लिए इतना रहेगा.